You got it. It's pet time, and June Arnold with the Guilford County Animal Shelter is here with us. And what's this one's name?
This is Miss Dot.
Miss Dot.
Dot.
She's got dots everywhere.
She has dots everywhere, and she is a great girl. She's 9 years old, so she's laid back. She's very calm. She doesn't jump up on you. She walks wonderful on a leash with you, and she will hold it.
All right. Well, now, what kind is she? She's got all these spots, so she looks kind of Dalmatian-y.
She looks Dalmatian, but she's primarily, I believe, English or a setter and Dalmatian mix.
And we were talking about this. She needs a really special environment here.
Yes.
She likes to have a ton of fun.
She likes to have a little too much fun. She developed a little taste for playing with chickens. So she needs a home that's... doesn't have chickens in the home or neighbors with chickens. So,
but
you know,
she loves to run about.
She likes to get about and go. So if you want to take her walking or jogging, she's great. Or even if to have a fenced yard, you know, if you that would keep her in where she wouldn't go looking for chickens.
All right, we're hearing a lot about rabies this time of year.
Oh, yes, we are. A lot of rabies going on. So we've got a clinic coming up on August 14th, and it's $5 for rabies shots, $15 for microchips. So if your little buddy ever gets lost, he is easily found by any vet can scan them and
okay, so now what do people need to do to get Dots?
Dot just wants you to come down to the shelter. It's at 4525 West Wendover Avenue. That's in Greensboro. And we are open 12 to 6 daily and Sundays from 1 to 5. And she'll be there waiting for you. This girl needs us. Special canine loving home there.
All right, so come get her. And if you'd like some more information about adopting pets, just go to WXII12.com and click on the pet section. Thank you, June.
Thank you.